Vea él.
Poderoso Dios.
Los envidiosos.
The envious.
Hermano de José.
Envious brothers of Joseph.
Mataron un cordero.
They killed the lamb.
Y planificaron una mentira.
And planned a lie.
Y ensuciaron las ropas de José.
And they stained Joseph's clothing.
Y ellos no le dijeron,
And they did not say.
A José, un animal mató a José.
They didn't say.
Ellos no le dijeron a Jacob.
They didn't tell Jacob.
Un animal mató a José.
That an animal killed Joseph.
Tenga cuidado con Satanás.
Be careful with Satan.
Ellos ensuciaron las ropas, ¿no?
He stained the clothes, right?
Y le dijeron a José, mira.
They said, Joseph, look.
Mira.
Look.
Y no le dijeron nada.
They didn't say anything.
Y José declaró una palabra.
And Joseph declared a word.
Y dijo,
said,
un animal mató a mi hijo.
A animal killed my son.
No le crea todas las señas. Dice la Biblia.
The Bible says
que el espíritu de Jacob,
Jacob's spirit,
se murió.
Died.
No te suicides.
Do not commit suicide.
Ponle la mano al que está hablando, dice.
Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ.
La mentira que se levanta.
The lie that's elevated against you.
La mentira que se van a levantar.
The lies that are going to be risen against you. The Lord has control. The Lord has control. The Lord has control. The Lord has control.
No acepte.
I don't accept.
La mentira de Satanás.
Satan's lies.
Cuando pasó el tiempo,
when, as time passed,
y ya José era segundo en Egipto,
and Joseph was now second in Egypt,
los hermanos de él fueron porque se estaban muriendo.
His brothers went because they were dying.
Eso es lo que pasa con la gente que te persigue.
See, that's what happens with people that persecute you.
Que Jehová lo va a apretar.
That the Lord is going to tighten them up.
Claro que van a ir a tu casa.
And I declare that they're going to go to your home.
Te van a buscar a ti.
And they're going to seek you out.
Y tú le vas a ser de bendición.
And you're going to be a blessing to them.
Porque tú no vas a andar con raíces de amargura.
Because you're not going to walk around with roots of bitterness.
Oiga esto.
Listen to this.
Hay mentiras.
There are lies
que no te dejan progresar.
That do not allow you to progress.
Cuando los hermanos de José fueron y le dijeron a Jacob,
when Joseph's brothers went and told Jacob,
tu hijo vive,
your son lives,
no lo creyó.
He didn't believe it.
Carmen, porque tenía una mentira.
Carmen, because he had a lie
corazón,
inside his heart.
Yo no sé cómo está tu corazón.
I don't know how your heart is.
¿Y cuánta mentira te hayan dicho a ti?
How many lies you've been told?
Pero crea esta verdad.
But believe this truth.
Jesús quiere libertarte en esta hora.
Jesus wants to have you at this moment.
Ni la verdad de Dios.
Nor God's truths.
En el corazón de una persona.
In the heart of a person.
Cuando hay una herida.
When there's a wound.
Óigame, que no se ha dicho.
Listen, that has not been spoken.
Tú tienes que aceptar a Cristo.
You have to accept Christ.
Cuando le hablaron a Jacob,
when Jacob was spoken to,
y él vio la verdad,
and he saw the truth,
oiga lo que dice la Biblia,
you know what the Bible says,
y el espíritu,
and the spirit
de Jacob,
of Jacob,
volvió a la vida,
returned to life.
Yo no sé qué tiempo hace que tú le estás huyendo a una mentira.
I don't know how long you spend running from a lie.
Pero tú has llegado a Jehová Shalom.
But you've come to Jehová Shalom.
Lugar de sanidad.
The place of healing.
Mira, yo quiero que tú te pongas de pie ahora.
Look, I want you to stand up now.
Si una mentira te ha hecho, ven para acá.
Come here, come.
Y yo no sigo predicando.
And I won't continue.
Porque el Señor lo que quiere es sanarte.
Because what the Lord wants to do is
heal. Ven, amor, ven.
Come forward.
De allá arriba. Si en un momento dado,
if in any
una
moment,
mentira te ha querido arrancar
a lie has wanted to rip you of your soul.
Venga para acá, venga para acá.
Come forward.
Seguimos predicando otro día.
And we'll keep preaching another day.
Dios te bendiga.
God bless you.
Y no siga huyendo por una mentira.
And stop running because of a lie.
Detente de huir.
Stop running.
Si me ayudan los ministros.
If the ministers are helping. So people say,
look.
What a
lion that's.
Today your spirit is going to come back to life.
Today your spirit is going to come back to life.
Today your spirit is going to come back to life.
Look at what
I'm about to tell you.
No trate de convencer a nadie.
Do not try to convince anyone.
El que quiera creer, que cree.
He wants to believe, let him believe.
Jehová sabe.
But the Lord knows. The Lord knows.
Es mentira.
That it's a lie.
Yeah.
And that's enough. You came tonight
para
arrancar that root of that lie that once was created against you. Maybe you were a child. Maybe you were a young kid. I don't know your age. But there's a lie that has detained your growth, that has impeded your development.
Yo quiero
en este día que los hermanos